When my little sister was 2 years old, we lived in a house with no grass in back, just hard brown mud dried into wide cracks. And when she cut loose, my sister would crawl all over the cracks looking for bugs. Anything small and crawly would do for her, and when she found it, that was the cue for her to sit down and cry until someone would give her a hug. As a strategy, it worked pretty well. She got plenty of hugs, but it meant she had to keep looking for bugs.